Hello, everybody. Welcome to worship this morning. If you have your sheep still, you can take it and place it in your sheepfold. The Good Shepherd welcomes you this morning, or this afternoon, or this evening. I'll put it here in my sheepfold with the Good Shepherd. And we can greet each other by saying, ready? The Lord be with you, and also with you. Well, we are in a very special season right now. What season of the church year are we in? Does anybody know? That's right, Advent. The purple square is way up at the top of our calendar. And we are on our second Sunday of Advent already, so I'm going to move our calendar one more square. So we are getting ready. We're preparing the way. We are on our way to Bethlehem, to Christmas, when Jesus is going to be born. Well, if you want to sing some songs together, you can do that now. Otherwise, we are going to sing our Getting Ready song, Be Still and Know. And you can sing it along with me, and that will help you to get ready to hear our next Advent story. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. So we've been greeted. We have gotten ourselves ready to hear the story. And we've sung some songs to worship God, and now we're going to get our ears ready, and our minds ready, and our hearts ready to hear one of God's stories. And I'm going to get my screen ready. This is the season of Advent. The time to get ready to celebrate the mystery of Christmas. The time that we are all on our way to Bethlehem. Who will show us the way? The prophets. Prophets listen to God, so they can show us the way. Isaiah was a prophet who listened and spoke the word of God. He said that one day the Messiah would be born. The Messiah would be like a light shining in the darkness. This is what Isaiah said. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them has light shined. This is the candle of the prophets. It reminds us that prophets, like Isaiah, listen to God. So they can show us the way to Bethlehem. Let us enjoy the light of the prophets. While Mary and Joseph are on their way to Bethlehem, they can show us the way. They have a secret. An angel came to them and said, "Do not be afraid. Be joyful. You will have God's special son. You will name him Jesus." Here is Mary, and Joseph, and the donkey. Who are on their way to Bethlehem, where Jesus will be born. This is the candle of the Holy Family. It reminds us not to be afraid, but to be joyful on the way to Bethlehem. Let us enjoy the light of the Holy Family. Now I will change the light. Light of the prophet, the light of the Holy Family, can be with us always in many ways and many places all throughout the year. Well, I wonder how Mary felt when the angel came to her and said that she would have a special son. And I wonder how Joseph felt. I wonder what it would be like to have God's special child. I wonder how they felt on the way to Bethlehem. Well, to end, I am going to light our special Christ candle, because we know they are on their way to Bethlehem, where the Christ child will be born. And so during this season, we are remembering the light of Christ that has come into the world, and we're preparing ourselves for this coming light. And so we can pass this peace of Christ to each other. So you can say peace of Christ to the people around you as I change this light. So this light is with us always till we meet again.